Hey YouTube, just out for a quick hunt down by this beachside park. See what we can pick up today. Don't have much time, it just rained. So that's ranging 18, 19, 20. So we know that's probably aluminum foil. And that's what it is. Remember, this thing doesn't like picking up foil, so there it is there. I think if we see. Yes, I gotta save up some money. I gotta get a new pinpointer. This one works good, but I need a little more reliable, I think. Or at least a backup one. So I believe this to be aluminum, if we find it. This is not too deep. Yep, that's it there. Starburst rubber. Another nail. We want to be just fine, huh? We want some good stuff, but I guess we gotta clean up the parks too. Nail. And what do we got? First good find of the day, we got one copper penny. Surface fine. And it's like a little contact switch or something. And what do we got? We got a nail. It's just a piece of rust, really. What do we got here? Oh, wow. Well, that's... Huh. So I'm thinking this might be copper. We just found jewelry, guys. Let me figure out how to take that off. Let's go down in the water and wash this off. We just found jewelry. I don't think it's anything really valuable, but it's definitely jewelry. I don't know. Like, it doesn't seem to be gold or anything, but it could be silver. Oh. We're going to have to take a look at that. Like, it's probably definitely gold plated. I think it might be copper. I don't know what that is. We're going to take a better look at that. It's definitely not gold because this is all pulling apart. Could just be aluminum too. Just paint it that way. sweet deal. That's the best find, I'd say, today. I was about to pack it in there. Nail. Well, I think my pinpointer here is dead. So we're gonna call her today. All right. You know, every once in a while you think, you know what, I'm gonna call it in, and then you dig a couple more targets, and you know what, that's when you find the good stuff. So that's what happened today. I was about ready to call her, and I decided, you know what, a couple more targets, and we got some jewelry. All right, well, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Gold Hunter out. See you on the next one.